You want it? They can't see your face.
I'm a motherfucking adult first and foremost.
Oh, you're on camera now.
Grown.
Yeah.
Woman first and foremost. Yeah. So I'm looking at the camera too.
Okay.
I'm just saying. Mm.
You know. All right.
Okay.
Get your fucking eyes juiced up.
Okay. Gotta get my medicine. Take my medicine.
I need to see. All right. I want you to see yourself. That's mine. Then the other one is right here. Don't you?
I should have brought mine.
I told you.
I forgot.
I told you. I said.
I felt rushed.
I said, hey, bring here. You ain't
say
nothing.
When did you say that? Well, no, I'm saying, did you remind me today? No. I'm forgetful. Okay. And then, you know, I was trying to hurry up, you know, the tripod.
Yeah.
Rock Nation, I got it locked. Went to the kitchen and I got it rocked out. Check the wordplay. Had to use it as a drug reference. I know I'm better. I'm more better. More clever. The way I put lyrics together, no effort. Flow special like a 38.
You got so better.
I know.
This is an album, not a mixtape. You never slap the bar.
I almost like Jay-Z sound like.
Yeah.
Like the voice, the sound. I'm gonna get better.
Went to the kitchen and I got it rocked out. Check the wordplay.
That's a verse.
That's a drug reference. I know I'm better. I'm more better. More clever. The way I put lyrics together, no effort. Flow special like a 38. I was born May 28, down south, renegade. Y'all been amazed? I've been great.
This is an album, not a mixtape.
You never stop the ball. Gotta stay on my pivot, never drop the boy. This year I'm making hella noise. That double
R is a Rolls
Royce. Let them talk. Carry on like a go-yard. Brian said you gotta go hard. Remember days I had two jobs. Now I'm swinging down like
Brian Cedric, get you. See that right there? That's fire. Right there. You ain't know? We tried to tell you. You heard it here first. Or maybe like the fifth time, the sixth time.
Alright, so
the
now
hundredth time.
I'm finna open the thing and I want you to hear something so you can repeat what I'm saying. So basically, all you're gonna do is plug in this one part. I say, what am I saying? I'm tired of being lied to. What does America mean? Save your money and then save some more? Like, I'm asking a question, like, this is America. So after I save my money, then what? What I'm supposed to do? Save some more? And then after I save some more, what I'm supposed to do? So all I want you to say is save your money and then save some more. That's it. That's all you got to say.
Just say it? Okay.
That's it.
I can say it.
All right. Hold up. Oh, my bad. This is not it. Hold up. Oh, that's fine. It's probably...
I don't know.
I got this like a couple months ago.
What you
want to
say?
All right.
Hey,
put that gum out then. You got some paper or something? Just put it in there. See what I have to go through, ladies and gentlemen? Just to achieve greatness.
Just because what?
Just to achieve greatness.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, that's right. Yeah, I feel like I hit.